Hello everyone, I'm Meghna. Today we have a very interesting person, Zabi. He is very young and dynamic. He's having YouTube channel. So let's have quick introduction about him through his words. So please, Zabi, have introduction about yourself.
So thank you so much for having me, right? And my name is Zabiullah, but people call me Zabi, right? And I'm a student of digital marketing. Right now, I am learning. I'm doing intern, right? And apart from this, I'm running a channel called Curious Community, right? So basically, those people are very passionate about learning English. So I create content for them and all. That thing is happening. One thing I'll tell you that I have seen your channels. You are doing phenomenal. And right, keep it up. I have been following you for a few months.
And you're also doing the same.
And I really like, we have talked, right? And really like, I mean, I have seen your videos also, right? So you are improving and also you are trying to help people also. So keep it up.
Thank you so much. Thank you. And you're also doing the same. And Zabi, I have a couple of questions related to English. Since when you started learning English?
Basically, it was a 2018, right? So when I went to college, right, that moment, you know, some embarrassment happened to me, right? So that's why I started learning English. And then right now, I am also trying to improve on that.
Yes, really. And even I also had that kind of, what to say, that kind of embarrassment, insult happened with me. There are the comments I will tell you, like she is making words in the air. She's thinking in the air. So that's kind of comments I also heard from the people. So from there, I really started practicing English.
Yeah, you know, because see, it happened due to, environment, right? So we know how to write, but we know how to read. But when it comes to speaking, we have no conversation, environment. That's why we are not able to speak English, right? So there is a few people, they are doing this. That's why we have stopped doing this. So I believe we should not care about those people, that those who embarrass you. They should thank you. I mean, I should thank them to doing for this, right? Yeah.
Yes, yes.
So,
When they insult, we feel a grudge. Yes, I need to do. I need to do. I need to show them after getting much fluency. I felt that same. And the same person after 1 month, yes, you have improved a lot. That person said to me, yes, this also happened after 1 month.
I totally agree because my friend or those people who used to tell those people, now they are commenting me on the video that you are improving and you are doing phenomenal. Yeah. Yeah. So it happens.
Do you read books?
I love book. I mean, reading a book is something I feel everyone on this planet should read book. And see, when we think about the book, right, there we have a very negative impression, right? So what we think that we have, oh man, we have just did engineering and in school, college. So we have read book a lot, but I believe those books are, useless, right? You have not learned anything.
Yes.
Seriously, when it comes to personality, when it comes to thinking the world in a different way, when it comes to reading non-fiction books. So that's why I believe everyone should read books. And I have one of the biggest regrets that I have not understood the power of books, and especially non-fiction books. Yeah, so that I have built that thing in this month, in this year, in lockdown. Yeah, so I believe everyone should read books.
Yes, and what do you think? Sometimes we will, while speaking, we fall short of words. And we are unable to describe the situation. So at that time, how we can overcome the situation?
So basically, it is going to help. There is two things, right? So if you can read a book, then it's absolutely fine. So what happened when you will read a book, you will try, you will understand, okay, these words are, these writers are saying this way. Let's say I was growing up, right? So you want to tell, just try to pick from them. And other way, if you don't want to read a book, and I highly recommend read a book. So other way we can do is watch the videos, right? Watch the videos, try to analyze the speaker and try to pick from the board from there,
Yes.
right? Yeah, these are the two things. So what happened? There is a con for this one. So you will be only able to speak, but when it comes to write, when it comes to read, there might be the problem, right? But when
Yes,
you're reading a
sure.
book, when you're reading a book, there is not going to happen. Matter you will be understand, I mean, the sentence structure. Yeah. So I believe there is a two way we can do.
Yes.
Yeah.
And so when we're reading to read books, we feel lazy or sometimes we feel procrastinate, right? Sometimes. So how we can avoid that laziness or procrastination?
Actually, see, it happened about importance, right? You don't understand about that thing. That's why we procrastinate. Let me tell you how. See, right now you understand that learning English is very important. That's why you are talking to me. That's why we are talking to, I am talking to you,
Yes,
right? So it's
yes.
very understand. And if these things to be, somebody told me in a 2 year ago that you should talk with this way, I will definitely procrastinate. And also I will definitely not do it. Lazy something like will happen just because I don't understand the importance, right? So I believe
Yes.
one of the things is important, right? Important. We need to understand this is very important for me. Do and die situation, right? If
Yes.
yeah, if you got a, I mean sick, you should not sick, right? But at that moment you will arrange everything, time, money, each and everything, because we understand that is important, right?
Yes,
Yeah,
yes.
that's why I'm saying. And secondly, which is the people say that we have, I don't have interest in reading book, anything. But
Exactly.
I used to think same way. But now I believe there is nothing in interest, right? If you're putting something in something, if you're putting some time in something, you will find, I mean, after that you should decide that I am interested or not. And
Yes.
what happened? We generally say I'm not interested. So it is one of the bad concepts, right? We should understand, we should just put the time. Let's say only 30 days, I mean 30 days, put 30 days. It says the 21 days to build a habit, right? I was reading a book called Who Will Cry When You Die, right? So the Robin Sharma was telling that it takes only 21 days. Just try to give us 21 days thought, right? And then after that, decide that you are interested or not. So yeah.
Yes, true. And whether it is we can apply this thing even in like exercise or whatever skill we want to
Yeah,
acquire. I think
each
so.
and
Yeah.
everything it can apply, right? So that's
Yeah.
the thing. People suddenly say that I'm not interested, right? But I believe no, there is nothing interested or not interested. If you put some time, anything, you will be the interested, and if you will not put, you will be not interested, right?
Yes,
Yeah,
true.
yeah.
And one more question. See, many people will say that watching movies through watching movies we can learn English. So what do you think so regarding this statement?
See, I believe watching video, I mean movie, you can learn English, but you will have to active on that, right? So you will have not somebody is doing like scrolling this, just watching, but they're not active listener. I believe there is two listener, right? Active and those people just going on, right? So you need to
Yes,
active on that. How they right now we are conversing, I mean we are talking, right? So if somebody wants to pick some word, then they try to, they should be active on active mode, right? And try to remember that. So basically I believe it's all about how you are, I mean, good and when it comes to analyzing things, right?
enlightened,
How,
yes,
yeah. If you are good at,
conservation, yeah.
yeah, then you will be understood that each and everything. So how to pick, how to, you can say right now I'm emphasizing that pick. Because see, when we were learning, I mean, in Hindi, we just picked. We have not read a book about Hindi. I mean, how to speak Hindi and all these things, right? So that's why I'm telling you that if you have a goal, I mean, to speak English, there is two ways. Number one, just decide what your goal is. If your goal is just speaking English, then you can speak English without reading English. I mean, without reading, without watching, I mean, these kind of things. Without doing anything, you will be able to speak English. Let me tell you why. So when we were learning about English, Hindi, so we have not learned book anything, right? We just absorb how the person
Yes,
is speaking,
surrounding
and we are trying
people.
to pick,
Yes.
and we were trying to pick from them, right? And the second way is very important, which is reading, listening. These things you need to do them, and I believe this one is it take of time, but this one is good, right? Because we have
Yes.
to see we. See, in our also Hindi speaker, there are two category of the people, right? The number one who can write English, Hindi, read Hindi, speak Hindi, and the second
Yes,
one is the
they
only one
can't.
who only
They can speak.
only speak. So
Yeah.
we need to define that what you want, what your goal is. If your goal is just only speak English, then it is very easy, I believe. It's very easy. Just
Yes,
read, I
yes.
mean, just watch the videos. And try to remember, I mean, how they are creating a sentence structure, and try to remember, I mean, simple rule, and then you will be able to fluent in English. I mean, I believe.
Yes, but when coming to English, if we don't have the people surrounding the people who speaks English in our surroundings, then we can't learn English without reading, writing in this way. What I believe. What do you think so?
I believe if you are doing consistently, I mean, 1 to 2 year, just watching video or trying to pick you from the book. I mean, just you need to remember that, okay, I will watch videos only in English. I will watch videos, I mean, watch movies only in English. Then also, this is a we can learn. I have seen people like, there was a girl
Okay.
on YouTube and she was telling the same way. And see, I have a lot of picked words from the watching the videos.
Okay.